foot. Last one here. Now drop it halfway, three pulses. So three, two, one, press it up again. Just like that. Last one here. Now pull. I want you to come down to your form. Elbows right through knee shoulders. Bend both knees and lift. So think about really drawing your belly in. Forward. Three. Two. Right hip will drop towards the floor. So keeping that twist. Twist. Just four more. Go. Four. Three. Two. And pull. So right arm is going to come horizontal. Open up to the side plank. Lift up. Think about drawing all of this in and up. For four, three, two, left arm goes above your head. Just two more here. Last one and hold. Keep it under and up. Two more. Last one, hold. Coming right back to your form. Bend both knees and lift. Don't get a flip around. We are going to do that same thing on the other side. You keep going. Bend and lift. Four more. Left knee now comes across your midline, right across. Ready, so we're going to open up to that side plank in four, three, two, and hold. So left arm comes horizontal, open up, nice and long, stretch. More. Now reach above your head, elbows towards your knee. Just two more. Last one, pull. Sweep it under. Two more. Last one. Right back to your form. So hold here. Squeeze your thighs together. Just to jog your knee right and left. three, two, reach. Like everything you want in life is right there. And you just gotta grab it. Stretch. You have eight, seven, six, yes you can. Five. Go four more. Three. Just two. And one. Amazing. Send the ball aside. Let's take a little stretch here for the side of your waist. Reach. And switch. Excellent job. So go ahead and grab one of your dumbbells. And we'll continue with our oblique work. So this time you're going to come into a side plank, modified side plank. The weight's going to go, again, I'm using a 5-pound weight. You can feel free to go lighter. Lift your hips up and start to fall here.
Just five, stay with it. One more. Three, just two.
excellent job. So let's stretch it out a little bit. Interlace your fingers, round your spine. And then take your arm up and over. And switch, other side. Good work. So let's go ahead and stand up. Get into a little tricep action. So feel free to grab water as you need it. We only have about 5 minutes left. Go ahead and use, I'm using 5 pound weights today. Feel free to go lighter if you need. We're gonna begin with an overhead press. So think about keeping your biceps close to your head. One more here. Three, which is two. Hold it at the bottom, right by the knees of your neck, and a little tiny lift here. So it's just up and down an inch, getting that little pulse. Four, three, two, back to full range. Lift and lower. Just the beginning of our magical tricep sequence here. Four more. Go four, three, two, and hold. So now you're gonna come down to tabletop. Drop one of the weights. Right hand presses in, left arm rose up towards your ribcage and send it straight back.
Side, so you can see, nice set, up, up.
right through that hold, right? Four more. Three. Two. And hold. So palms are gonna face in. Tiny little breath. How are you doing? Are you feeling that burn? Almost done. What you can do with them. We are done in 8, 7, just 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Nice work. So go ahead and interlace your fingers behind you, shoulders back and down. Take a big inhale. Exhale, let it go. One more inhale. Exhale, let it go. And thank you so much.